Tigers.
Today's Thursday, February 15th, and since today was, since yesterday was Valentine's Day, our first video is a Valentine's Day video.
Let's go take a look.
Parker Dawson, do you have a Valentine this year?
I do.
Who is it?
Gypsy Rose Blanchard.
Hum, babe. Hey, hey there, Jackson Granger. Hey. You got Valentine? Get closer to the mic also. You got yourself Valentine this year?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Her name is, Nelly.
Welcome to Nellyville. Is that who?
Sort of.
Yeah.
It's like my fat dog. She weighs 109. We weighed her last night.
Okay. Who's your Valentine?
I don't have one yet, but I'm window shopping.
Is there anyone you want to give a special shout out to?
Yeah. I don't even know who this is, but I found their Instagram.
Let's see her.
I hope they're watching.
This is you. Hit up Brady.
What's the question?
Do you have a Valentine this year?
I don't know, to be honest.
Is there anyone you want to give a special shout out to?
Jackson Thurman.
What do you want to say to him?
I think I might be in love with him.
Hi.
Do you have a Valentine this year?
I do. I have three at home.
You want to say anything to them?
Are they going to see this?
If you show them.
Mommy loves you.
We hope you all had a good Valentine's Day. Don't forget to go support girls basketball tonight.
And our second video is bad parking. Let's go check it out.
Hopefully you can hear me okay. We don't have the handheld microphone, so today we got like here. Some tires. Anyways, bad parking. Number three. Okay, jump on three. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Whoa. You guys think it's okay to park like maniacs way out here in the boonies of the parking lot? Like, what are you doing? You're on the line. Get off the line. Parking spots are meant for one car to be parked in, and they have lines to guide you into that spot. Why didn't you park in the parking spot? Be better. Okay, imagine you drive this truck and your friend has an emergency. How are they going to get into the passenger seat of your truck? This is inoperable. This is unacceptable. Be better.
Are you kidding me? Over the line. It's really not that hard, people. Be better. Again, over the line. What are we doing? Be better. What is that?
I got three things to say. Right here, Ford F-150, XLT. You do not need an extra large truck if you can't park in one parking spot. Why don't you just try a normal F-150? That way you can actually fit it in one spot. Number two. Okay, new driver. I'm not cutting you any slack here today on the show. Learn to freaking park, homie. You are in two parking spots. Look, for all you non-drivers, how many cars per parking spot? One, right? Not two. You're wrong. You are 200% worse than everyone else. Be better. Are you kidding me? When will y'all learn? Y'all think you got a free pass parking way out here.
You don't,
okay? I'm gonna be hard on y'all until you park good. The one thing that's good about you though, right here. Going to the Natty, baby. If you're a Cougars fan, you suck. Be better.
By this point, it isn't even bad parking. It's just y'all being over the line. Be better. Be better!
Are you kidding me? Is this one of your cars? This isn't your car, right?
No.
This is your car? Okay, thank the Lord. You're about to be in trouble, dude. Anyways, what is going on? Volkswagen. But this isn't even that big of a car. This isn't even that big of a car. You should be able to park it in one parking spot, not like two. Look, like what is this? What is this? You're in the road. You're a hazard to this parking lot. Be better.
What do you need this for? Your car has a unibrow. You ain't no cop, son. This ain't no fucking.
All right, so that was bad parking number three. If you are on the show, stop. Because if you're on the show, you're probably on it before. We've had three episodes now. I bet you there's some of y'all who's been in all three episodes. That's a problem, okay? Be better. Last thing. I don't want to do this again. If y'all don't park bad, what are you doing? I think I got you in the show too. Your parking was terrible today, though.
Creepy? It's my parking.
But I back in. So back in parking, you get a little grace.
For real.
It's dark out. I'm trying to use that little camera. The parking lot's empty. I'm worried about serial killers. I'm not concerned whether Lincoln likes my parking. I apologize.
Those are good things to worry about.
I think they're good points, me. Right?
But if you want to listen to me, park better. See ya, Tigers.
Tigers, make sure you park correctly if you don't want to end up in our next bad parking video.
Yo, Dakota, who's your celebrity crush?
My celebrity crush? Probably SZA. Who's yours?
Margot Robbie and Taylor Swift. Our next video is celebrity crushes. Let's go take a look.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Dua Lipa.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Oh, Peso Pluma.
Who's your celebrity crush?
2007 Megan Fox.
From Transformers?
Transformers 2.
Yeah. Who's your celebrity crush?
Michael J. Fox from Back to the Future.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Channing Tatum. Ian Somerhalder.
Probably Scarlett Johansson. Definitely.
Yeah.
Ryan Reynolds.
I don't have one.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I can't think of one. I don't know. Ryan Reynolds.
Oh. Who's your celebrity crush?
James Charles.
Emma Watson.
I think Brad Pitt, but like.
Now?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Who's your celebrity crush?
Margot Robbie.
What's the question?
Who's your celebrity crush?
Jackson Thurman.
Yeah. Who's your celebrity crush?
Jackson Thurmond.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Jackson Thurmond.
It's a 4-day weekend this weekend, so no school on Friday or Monday.
And make sure to say good luck to boys and girls wrestling and swimming this weekend at SIT.
The football team has a brand new coach, Coach Sweats. The meeting is at 2:45 after school on Tuesday in the weight room. That's all.
Okay, ready? Okay. That's all we have for today. Thank you for watching.